seed's dead.
There's Peggy's the gut. I'm your butcher.
Eden's gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth.
That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. Might want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Peggy's gonna have a hard time. Yeah,
I can build my own levels.
There's still a few people unaccounted for.
Motherfucker!
Hey, you want to do me a solid?
Gonna take care of this myself!
I'll cover you!
Big
got
trouble.
Reports the cult found out about the bunker full of guns at the Dover Spike compound. We should head over there, make sure they don't get their hands on them.
Anyone see the rest of my...
What was that?
Truck's not here.
I thought I was a goner.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. A squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
He's a big boy. How do you feel? Peggy's, I hope.
God damn it. Check my luck.
Thanks for freeing the place up.
George, near the counter. I think the owner keeps the key behind the counter somewhere.
That was some damn fine shooting. Thanks.
Who did that? Thanks for looking out for us.
Things I asked.
nice dog. Make sure he doesn't give our position away.
I'm moving!
Fuck John. Fuck. Better if we just burn it to the ground. Shit.
Thank you.
a second?
Thanks, Story.
The Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them. But God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, Eden's Gate will no longer feed their followers without stolen food. And we can finally start giving our people some real home-cooked meals. Provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
I could play this game all day.
I played forever when I was five.
Hey, you! Come here!
I've been hearing crazy reports of a massacre at the Garden View packing facility. It don't matter if it's true. The cult is there and people need help.
Hey, I want to tell you something.
More refugees in the Middle East are seeking asylum.
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you. But you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
You watch your back out there, okay?
Nice day. Fuck, I hate small talk. Sun's so strong now. Fucking global warming.
Yeah.